Yeah, kid's gonna be back.
I know she'll be back in a couple hours in here.
Oh, really, that long?
Yeah. Oh, well, then you might have a little problem back there. I said, what do you mean she was supposed to
go?
What?
Howdy. Are you camera shy?
Yeah. No, <man.
laughs> Content on video, Hank.
How you doing, bud?
I'm doing fine.
Man, you look
somebody set pizza down my place. It's really not mine.
Go ahead. I do that. Oh man, this thing picks up the light so good. I can't believe it.
Just say hi, I'm Fred, and I'm in.
I think she knows who I am.
She does.
She probably does.
It's been so long. I said, hi, Andy.
But we saw her. We saw her at
the wedding,
and I also saw her. No, it wasn't her. It was Tony's kids, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Stained Glass Theater.
Stained Glass Theater, where's that?
Yeah, it's down on
Second
Street.
See our new baby.
Hey, do you have any of him on video?
This is what happens when you wait for a day. If
it's bad, I'll take it.
You can't go to fast food place probably any higher. So
hey,
you
but
get 40 hours a week. Just be in a better mood.
What's up?
Hold on.
How's it going, bud?
Hold on, man.
Hey, David, look at him.
Yeah.
Been up there, bud.
You don't want any pictures of me?
Huh?
You'll regret it.
We're trying to get a picture of everybody, so Alicia can see you guys. She's going to come down with us next time we go. Let's say hi, Alicia.
Hello, Alicia. Sorry you didn't get to come. We're having a blast.
Yeah, we are.
Yep.
Good. Hey, taste that turkey for me, bud. What do you think? Is it ultimate in?
The best.
This delicious.
Look at that. Yummy. What is it? What is it, honey?
Turkey. I hope you liked it.
Mmm.
What do
you want,
bud? Did you get any of the cranberry sauce?
No vegetables. No, I ate this. That's bitter.
Oh, he's going
you
for the salad.
You've been Brussels sprouts in and I'll still eat it.
He's going for
Brussels
the salad.
Brussels sprouts. That's bean sprouts.
Well, whatever they are. I don't like them.
He's going for the salad.
Oh.
Hey, when's your birthday, bud?
What?
When's your birthday?
This is not my birthday.
Nope.
Get the camera.
No, when's your birthday?
My birthday is 12th of November.
Oh, hey, that's looking pretty good.
So you saw a big battlefield model?
All right. Say, give me a resignation or whatever. Tell me goodbye and all that.
Well,
she's doing
see ya.
Okay, take care.
Pretty good sized model.
Oh,
no.
How you doing there, girl?
How you doing?
What's going on there?
I like girls, it's fun.
Are you? Where are you acting at? No, I'm just kidding. Hey.
Hey, Stained Glass Theater. Come see my performance.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Well,
I mean,
stop chomping that gum.
No, I mean, what are you doing in the
theater? Chomp gum.
What are you doing in the theater?
What do I do?
Yeah.
At the moment, I'm ushering. Because I'm not in a performance because I want to finish school first.
Oh, man.
And then after I finish school,
uh-huh.
I'm going to be in this wonderful play called The Idols of Sacred Oaks.
Whoa! Okay. The Idols?
Of Sacred Oaks, yes.
Whoa.
It's going to be a dynamic.
How many idols are there.
Dynamic, ritualistic.
Okay. And
you're
going
to be an Indian.
No, it's,
hey,
it's,
man,
it's actually
you're fun to film because you're not camera shy.
Actually,
it's great.
It's a Christian romance.
Whoa.
The first part of it, and then the second part is.
Whoa, cool.
Anyway,
this one's about Chris,
and I suppose you've got the romance going
about
on.
About fear. That's
well,
I think it's about
that.
No, I mean in the movie.
Indians. She's got a headband on.
I mean in the.
I am the gypsy.
Hey, are you a gypsy?
Gypsies or Indians?
You're not a gypsy.
No, I'm not. But I am a Canadian.
Oh, really?
Well, I was born there.
Oh, man. British Columbia.
British Columbia. There.
How'd you know?
And,
everybody in Canada is from British Columbia.
True. That's because British Columbia is a really big...
Everyone who's in it.
Yes. Well, you gotta say hi to Alicia and
hi,
say, I'm
Alicia.
Sorry I couldn't see you this time. Sorry you couldn't make it.
I'm sorry you couldn't make it this time.
Yeah, yeah.
We've really been having
a fun time.
We have had a blast. We went to Andy, David, and I, and Dana, and Deborah and Don. We all went to the mall.
Oh, man.
And we had a blast. And we wanted you to be there, but you're at home because you have to work.
Yeah.
Next time you come.
But I really want to meet you. No, be reacquainted.
There you go.
No, ma'am.
Oh, don't come down Thanksgiving. I'll be gone.
Why?
We were in Florida, remember?
No, you're not.
Yes,
you're
I
not.
Am.
Florida. Tampa Bay. That.
When it's cold here, I'm going to be on the beach.
Tampa Bay.
Huh?
Tampa Bay.
No, Kenny told me that we're going to Phoenix first.
I know, they're going to go to Phoenix first, but that's in...
He said he don't think you're going to go over the...
Well, I may be here then.
Okay.
Just have to
figure
that part out. But,
Well, okay. Well, we're going to come down before too long anyway.
All right,
she
well,
goes again and get her down here.
I want to meet you.
Okay. All right, so we'll talk to you later.
All right.
Bye.
It's I'm Akram.
Akram.
Akram Ramon.
Akram, Ohio.
There you go.
Thank you,
okay, maybe she was in the bathroom or
something. See, what you don't realize, John.
Yeah.
Is that security officers do all the dirty work for the cops, and then they come on and they just take all the glory. You know?
Yeah, that's what it is.
And that is the truth, you know?
Yeah, no doubt.
They haul them
off.
You know?
Yeah, they get all the glory.
Hello,
Zachary.
Yeah.
Hello.
Get you on a conversation.
This is Lori.
Lori? How's it going?
Oh, no.
Where have you been tonight?
Huh? Hi, Alicia. Come on.
Hi, Alicia. I just got back from babysitting.
Why are you babysitting?
Just tell her it's 10 after 11 at night,
Tell Alicia you're looking forward to her coming over.
I'm looking forward to you coming over.
Okay. Hey, Alicia. Yes, I'm doing the dishes. Does it sound familiar?
Yeah. Hey, how was the show tonight?
Right? Oh, divine.
Was it divine?
She says it every day. Divine.
You can get a doctor that way when he's looking
for her. Hey, it makes life a little bit more interesting. Instead of living in a black and white world, add the red, the purple, and the green, you know?
Okay,
she's not my sister. I was adopted.
Oh, no.
That's true. She's
hey,
not
what
you mean by that?
Well, Dana,
we take it how you feel.
Okay, Dana, I want $4 right now.
Not Dana.
Rachel, $4.
You guys
owe me $4.
For what?
I don't know your money.
You borrowed it.
Hey, I don't owe you money. You're responsible for me till 18.
$6 off the 15 next Monday. You can't do that. Really?
Just take all their money.
She paid that later.
Well, okay, then
y'all
get
15 months.
I get my check
Monday.
I don't owe you
money, Dad. I'm responsible for you, but I'm just have to tell you the same thing
that
the Lord tells His people. He will meet our needs. He won't necessarily meet our wants, but He'll meet all our needs.
Yeah, the Lord commands us.
You!
It's not in the scripture, but I'll tell you what is in the scripture.
Oh, wait a second. That scripture says,
it says
if he doesn't meet the immediate needs of his own household, he's denied the faith. He's worse than an unbeliever.
It also says, children, honor your parents. This is right in the Lord. I believe he meant honor them with money.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Money and riches and good things. I think it says if you have a daughter that doesn't please you, sell her into slavery.
China, black girls.
Oh man.
It could happen.
It could happen.
China, black market. So you girls will be China dolls.
It could happen. It could. Even
beautiful.
What?
Curl my hair in hours.
Oh man.
See this
hair really.
Here, let me focus in on that. I will zoom up, child.
Don't dare take a funky picture of me.
I will. It looks good, really.
It's on the screen. It runs the leg. Don't listen to her. She's really out of me.
What did I do, dance, Dana?
Come on, Dad.
Who was it? Who was that?
I don't know.
It was Bruce Culture.
Bruce Culture. Yeah, Bruce Culture.
Oh, man.
He was used to his hands being all greasy, you know, because he had a greasy job. So he always had to wash his hands like this.
Oh, man, no.
His pants would sag on.
He's doing chores every Sunday.
Pull him up, you know.
Oh, that's so bad.
And then his kids would talk in Sunday school, and he'd knock him on the head with his knuckle.
Oh man!
I did go back up there.
Oh, you got it.
So I was always going, thank you, Lord.
Here you go. Hush up.
You gotta watch what you say
now,
when you're on
Susie,
candy camera.
Down here and be part of this wild crew.
Yeah.
But just never let you rest. We keep you guys up late.
Yeah, there you go.
I have one thing to say. A little crazy.
Your brother told me that you were good at acting. Come down, audition for Stained Glass Theater.
Perfect.
Stained Glass Theater.
Stained Glass Theater.
She's good at theater.
Amazing. Divine.
She'd be really good.
That's me.
Alright, bud. Well, on her.
I did. Put my blush on today.
She's getting ready to get
some
Coke.
My skin's
dry.
I did that so
I'd try. We're not into Coke around here.
You get that pale.
Yeah, this is the way they use
Coke or crack, either one. We don't like any of it.
Oh, I'll tell you what else.
Take your Coke and go. Nice.
All right. Take a look. Come on.
So
come on,
she lost weight down to the solid size.
Yeah, she got 3 or 5 or something.
Come here, Megan. Remember me?
Let me do the
video
one because she'll come to you.
Mm-hmm. Megan. Come on. Come on, Megan.
Give her those fake camera smiles.
Oh, she's crazy
now. Oh, can you see yourself? Okay. Can you see yourself on the TV right now?
Yeah.
Okay, look right into the camera.
Okay.
A smile for everybody real big.
I already did.
Hey, here's Judy over here.
One day, 2 days, 3 days. I think we better come home.
Okay, there she is.
Hey,
look, there's Cameron here.
I'm going to get a real clear shot. There it is. Okay, look in here and smile real big.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lumpy here.
Eating again, eh?
Yeah, I'm getting ready to.
Oh, wow. There it is. Clean picture. There it is.
Watch it on TV while it's recording.
It's hard to talk when you know you're being filmed on this thing.
We'll have Isaac in here.
He can't talk yet.
Yeah. Who's the one I heard saying dad there yesterday?
Not this one, they own.
This one's only 6 weeks old.
All right, here we got shrimp Creole pasta.
Oh, man.
Some kind of meat.
Whoa, some kind.
That's a great
thing. Oh,
oh, there he is. Reaching for the stars.
Get it.
He's reaching for the stars.
Isaac.
Well, I don't know if that's what the King James says.
Well, that just tells you Paul was a Texan. Isn't that what they say down there, Reckon?
All this a Texan.
I mean, that proves it right there, man.
I'm born in Flint, Michigan.
Where are you really? Flint, Michigan.
That's nasty, Kenny.
I'm in
Michigan-ish,
Ray.
I'm born in
Michigan. Well, how he looks like Johnny Cash.
No, Doug Stone.
Right? Now he looks like Conway Twitty.
No way.
Yeah, there
Doug
you go.
Stone. I'm telling you.
Doug Wait,
Stone.
No.
Conway Twitty. Just like him.
Who?
Doug Stone. He's a new country singer, and he came to Kmart while I was working there for a promotional.
Wow.
Yeah, he looked like
Doug. He looks just like my brother, and they're going, huh?
Hey, Doug.
Yeah, right.
Doug. Hey, Doug.
Well,
here's Doug.
Conway Twitty.
Here's Doug, and where's Leroy?
Where's Leroy? Wait, there's Leroy back there porking out.
Hey, Leroy!
Oh,
Leroy Dean.
Yes, you do. The actor.
Tom. What is it, bud?
Thanks so much.
If I lost weight.
Yep, Tom reminds me so much.
Horse
me.
It's Armadillo.
His face. Oh, man, you're making that look awful good, buddy.
I really need to lose weight. I'm getting fat.
Oh,
man, look at that dude. He's a real natural.
Eddie and I have been going to these all-you-can-eat buffets.
Yeah. Oh, man, mellow out, dude.
Well, I have to cook all you can eat buffets.
Oh, God, no. What kind of kid monster did you raise?
He's going to zoom up on David's
look. Man, oh, of your mind.
He is such a chill.
Alright, that's enough of that.
Let's get Isaac up here and get both of them in the thumbs.
I'm coming.
Mary slowed down a little bit.
Who's calling who?
David would have known me. She's too busy sucking her thumb.
David, don't you get like a pig in there.
Hey.
He done already did.
He's not gonna get like a pig, he's already like
one. He's been a pig his whole life.
Alright guys, we're gonna cut this.
You know what, David, he's more...
Say hi to everybody in TV land. TV land. And there she goes. Those are kids.
My two friends, sir.
What's that? All right, what's her name? JP and PJ.
They call me
PJ.
Victorian. Huh? They call me Victorian. It's Vicky for sure. This is Itchy and Tragy.
Itchy and Tragy?
Itchy and Tragy.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
he's a lie. Yeah, he's Tragy.
He named them.
Yeah.
He got the names in
the paper. Hey, which one? Wait a minute. Is this Lori?
Yeah, but this is not my baby. That's my baby.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, she's mine.
Wait, wait, what's that one's name?
Gabriel. That's Joshua.
Gabriel, that's right. Okay. Here's Joshua. Here's a good picture of him. Excellent picture.
She's in there somewhere.
Hey, there he is.
Looks like she fell asleep.
Hey, hey, is this? I remember this girl on the last video.
Hi,
Lana. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Kamerva.
All right, this is Mark. Hey, what's your last name?
I knew
that. Okay. Okay, here we go.
That's a hard one to remember right here.
Yeah. Somehow. There we go. We got the cooks in the kitchen. Good lighting in here now. Wait a minute, who's this one? You. Betty's sister. Oh, okay. Oh, you were telling me about her earlier. Betty's sister, but I didn't recognize her.
She's the one that we
didn't we see last night? Are you the one we saw last night?
Yeah.
This
is Mom's twin sister.
Yeah.
Oh,
this is Mom's twin sister.
Oh, man.
It was a joke.
Oh, you guys.
Okay, you can't tell whose kid is whose now. I mean, if you don't know.
Hey, there's the man with the plan. Hey, Libra. How's it going?
John, boy, I told you not to call me Libra.
Andrew Saxon. Oh, dear, that's right.
We love it.
This is my baby right here. She's the youngest of my team.
Hey, like mother, like daughter.
They're all around here.
Rachel, you look like you had to.
Like mother, like daughter.
Where is Sam?
Let's zoom in on that mouth. I guess we can't get it.
Oh, I know.
There he is.
Say hi, baby. What we're going to do is, everything else is ready, so we're going to go ahead and eat, and the second time around, you can have
mashed potatoes. Look at all these wonderful people here. Come only to see me.
This ball's too hard.
Too hard.
Oh,
yes, there we go. What a perfect.